technique of the week, it's a shoulder throw. If we come across one of the drunken people or someone outside in the street doing a hook punch or haymaker, so what we should do is straight away, always the hands up, block the punch, obviously, replace your opponent, and then use your hip. An 8, fighting stance when you finish. Do one more time.
Fingers.